So we're looking at the trusty Timex Ironman in 2013, and look what just came down on it. That's right. It is snowing. It is almost April. This is not supposed to be happening. Over there, you can see the cute little pickup truck. That's right. This is my house. And this is my yard. And here's DieselDucy.
It's me, DieselDucy.
And you know what DieselDucy's gonna do? That's right. Here we go. He disappeared. Look how deep it is. See, that's about 3 or 4 inches. And now, he's a real live train engine covered in snow. That's it.